The BCSPCA has seized about 70 animals.
I'm tired of hearing not in my backyard.
Victoria police are investigating two separate sexual assault cases.
Are these people going to be happy living inside an enclosed encampment? No.